morning. Our names are
Marta,
Ina,
and Mariana.
And we're here to save the planet.
Our world is dying.
And we need to stop it.
Right now.
There are several ways you can help your planet to be clean. In this video, we're focusing on three areas. The first one is...
No!
This goes on the plastic.
I'm so thirsty, I have to buy a new one.
No. You can refill it, right? Hey, what did you just do?
I printed two pages.
You should have printed one, but from both sides.
Oh my god, did you hear what Emilia said about Paula?
Yeah, she's so mean.
I know, right?
Hey, girls! The air conditioner is on. You need to close the door. I'm leaving school. But there are more ways to help your school to be clean. Now, we're going to talk about the next area with my friend, Anna.
Thank you, Marta. Now, we'll talk about the second area, which is our society. No! Put it in the trash can, people! Instead of using electronic devices for sports, go green and run in the park. Plastic cutlery and use your silverware at home.
Now our last area is at home.
I'm so tired, it's so late at night. I'm going to leave it connected so in the morning it has 100% power.
Hold on, girl. You cannot do that. You better disconnect this so that you don't waste energy.
Every time you wash a plate, make sure you turn the water off so that you don't waste more water than you should.
Clean plate.
Wait, they're still connected and nobody's using them. That's why you have to unplug them every time you finish using them. Like this.
Should I put it in the dryer?
No, I think it's better if you just hang it up over here and let nature do its thing.
So this was the last part of the areas that we had to talk about in our project. We learned that because of us, there's a lot of contamination and pollution, so we have to find many other ways to keep our planet clean.
Our planet is not dying because itself. It's dying because of us.
There are many ways we can help that we didn't say. So you have to assume responsibility. Look at our oceans, look at our parks. Everything is dying. Take responsibility. Nothing's going to stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn. I'm so scared I have to buy a new one.
Every time you wash a plate, make sure.
should I put it?